Hi, I'm here with Ken Rabb, the president and CEO and founder of Sonic Manufacturing. We've selected Sonic as the exclusive manufacturer for all of our products because Sonic's a Silicon Valley manufacturer. They're one of the leading manufacturers in the valley. They make 100% of their products and other customers' products here at their Fremont facility. And Sonic is 15 minutes from our headquarters in Santa Clara, California, which makes it very easy for our engineers to work with Sonic's engineering and manufacturing staff on the current products we have in production and new ones that we're transferring into production. Sonic's been manufacturing very complex printed circuit board assemblies and complete products for many years and has a very solid proven track record for high quality product manufacturing.
In addition to our human operators working on things like the x-ray systems and on the microscopes, we also have automated systems that add yet another stage of verification to everything that we do.
Sonic also provides world-class logistics and supply chain management services, and they've really made the transition from our factory to theirs extremely smooth, and it saved us time and money in all aspects of the supply chain.
One of the big advantages of Sonic is our capacity, really. We're currently operating over 10 surface mount lines over here in Fremont, and that gives us the ability to not only do a wide variety of products, but it also gives us the ability to scale up very quickly with customers.
Which is essential as we release our continuous monitoring system. Our self-sender modules will be manufacturing millions a quarter of this product, and their precise high-quality manufacturing is essential. They have 300-plus staff members, which really make them a perfect fit for our short, medium, and long-term needs.
Well, it's a pleasure. We're very happy to have been selected as your manufacturing partner, and we're looking forward to building your existing products and helping you to be successful with your new ones as well.
Thank you very much, Ken.